Hello everyone, today let's learn 음연하다 and 면하다 pattern. So let's learn 음연하다 pattern first. To understand 음연하다 pattern, listen to this sentence first. 이제 가요. 이제 means now. Go. You have polite way to say 이제 가요, that is 이제 가세요. Please go. And you have still polite way to say 이제 가요, that is 이제 가셨으면 합니다. I wish you went. Let's look at the 이제 가셨으면 합니다. 가다 is to go, and polite way to say 가다 is 가시다. And past tense of 가시다 is 가시었다. 가시었다 can be shortened into 가셨다. So in the place of 다, put 으면, 가셨으면 합니다. This means I wish you went. So when you wish, use always past tense. This is exactly the same in English pattern too. For example, listen to this. If I were rich, I could marry her. So this means because I'm not rich, I cannot marry her. So, when you use subjunctive mood, even in English, you use past tense for the things that will happen at present. So, like that, in Korean, you use past tense with 음연 pattern. 지금 잤으면 합니다. Even though you have 지금 here, you use 잤다, 잤으면 합니다. I wish I could go to bed now. 좀 일찍 오셨으면 합니다. This means I wish you could get here a little earlier. 항상 건강을 유념하셨으면 합니다. I wish you could always be careful of your health. 한국말을 좀 더 하셨으면 합니다. I wish you could study Korean a little harder. When Koreans say 음연하다, they use that because they wish something happened. In the future or now. 우리는 지금부터 에코 가방을 사용하였으면 합니다. 하였다 is past tense of 하다, and 하였다 can be shortened into 했다. 우리는 에코 가방을 사용했으면 합니다. This means we wish we could use eco bag. They plan to replace their conventional bags with eco bags. When Koreans say 음연합니다, 음연해요, 음연하다, they express this because they want to let others know that they would do something in the future, or that you could do something in the future, or you could do now. Now let's study 면하다. So when 면하다 is used, 면하다 is used when somebody offers a condition, like 비가 오면 집에 계세요, when it rains, stay home. You have 면 there still. 면 is if it rains, stay home. 약을 드셔도 계속 아프면 다시 병원에 오세요. Even though you take this medicine, if you are still sick, come back to our hospital. 사정이 되면 연락 주세요. If the condition allows, please contact me. When you have present tense with 면, like 내가 가면 연락드리겠습니다. When I go or if I go, under the condition that I go, I will contact you. Today we learned 음연하다 and 면하다. So 음연하다, you use past tense before 음연. And then 면하다, you use present tense for conditional matter. Thank you very much.